I am Kajuli Sarkar from Adarsh Vidya Mandir Shankar Vidyapeeth. Today we will study the chapter Rural Administration. This chapter I have taken from NCERT Class 6 Social and Political Life. In this chapter mainly we will study, discuss the role of a police in a district, we'll list the division of administrative power at district level, we'll explain and maintain maintenance of land records. We'll also describe the role of Tehsildar and explain the benefit of Hindu Amendment Act 2005. So let's start the chapter with the help of the smart board.
Role of police. India is a large country with a large land area. There are more than 6 lakh villages in India. It is not easy to provide all the basic necessities like water, electricity and roads to all these villages. To keep the villages on track, it is important to maintain law and order in villages and keep a record of its land and revenue. This is the task of rural administration. Dispute, police station. In case of a dispute in an area, people go to the police station. A particular police station works for a particular area, and all people living in that area are to report any crime, theft, accident or injury etc. in their own police station. In a dispute, when a person files a report in the police station, it is called First Information Report or FIR. It is the duty of the police of that station to inspect, to investigate and take action on the registered cases within its area. Maintenance of land records. Maintenance of land records. The village Patwari keeps a record of the land areas kept by people. A Patwari deals with measuring land and maintaining the land records belonging to different villages. The village Patwari is also responsible for the collection of land revenue from the village. The Patwari is assisted by other officers. The Patwari are called by different names in different states. For example, in some villages, Patwaris are known as Lekhpal, in others, Karmko or Karmchari or village officer, etc. The Patwari is also in charge of arranging the collection of land income from the farmers and giving data to the government about the crops produced in the area. This is done from the records that are kept. Due to this, it is important for the Patwari to update the records in a routine. Rural administration. How does it work efficiently? India is divided into states and union territories. These states are in turn divided into districts. In order to run the administration, the district comprises of adjacent villages and towns. The district headquarters are located at a central place. The revenue department manages all work related to land. The subdivision of a district are called by different names such as Tehsil, Taluka. The district collector is the head of the revenue department. Under him are the revenue officers, also known as Tehsildar, Naib Tehsildar, etc. They assist him in his work. Role of Tehsildar in rural administration. It is the duty of the Tehsildar to hear the disputes. Supervision of the work of the Patwaris, ensuring that the records are properly kept, land revenue is collected. They make sure that the farmers can easily obtain a copy of their record, providing students with the caste certificates, etc. The new law, Hindu law, Hindu Succession Amendment Act 2005. In ancient times, only sons got a share in their father's property. Ladies are viewed as individuals who work in the fields, but not as individuals who own the rural agricultural land. In some states of India, Hindu women did not get any share in the family's farming area. After the death of the father, his property was distributed equally just among his sons. After the Hindu Succession Amendment Act 2005, daughters are entitled to an equal share in their father's property as sons. This law applies to all states and union territories of India. This law will profit a large number of women. For example, Sudha is the oldest girl in a family of a farmer who owns an agricultural land. She is married and lives in a neighboring town. After her father's death, Sudha regularly comes to help her mother with the cultivating work. Her mother has requested the Patwari to transfer the land and enter Sudha's name with the names of all the other children in his record. Sudha's mother happily works in the farming with the help of the younger brother and sister. Similarly, Sudha also lives with the assurance that if she ever has a problem, she can always depend upon her share of the land.
Well, students, hope you understood well the Hindu Succession Amendment Act as well as the work of Patwari and Tehsildar. Well, in our next video, we'll study the next chapter. Till then, thank you.